Guard crews spent last night rescuing a fishing boat that needed help. It was taking on water about 30 miles northeast of South Padre Island. The two South Padre Island boat crews and a Corpus Christi helicopter air crew were called to the scene. Once they got there, one of the boat crews passed a dewatering pump to the sinking boat. They were finally able to keep up with the rate of flooding with the pump until the water source was secured. A crew from the Coast Guard escorted the boat back to shore.